Happening now, the weather caused a power pole to come down that is currently blocking East Northside Drive and Brook Drive. Crews are still working to remove the pole from the road. It is not yet known whether or not residents in that area have lost power due to the power pole being down.